And Smitty's on the move for race 8. And they're off. Out with the quick lead is the 7, followed by the 4, 3, 1, 6, 2. As they make it their way into the first turn, the 4 has the lead, followed by the 7, 3, 1, 6. As they make their way into the home stretch, 4 still maintains the lead, followed by the 7, 1, 6, 3, and 4 is your winner.
Cheery grin will get you in, so what are you waiting for? There's a baseball bat for Johnny, a talking doll for Jill, and a mountain high of ice cream pie where everyone eats.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race 8 is official with your order of finish, 4761, with the winning Greyhound, Classy Madison, coming out of Beat the Odds Kennel, trained by Shady Nails, taking the win. Your prices are held on your TV monitors. Coming up next, Race 9, which is a Grade B race, held over at the 516-mile course. It is 10 minutes to post time.